Today's Situation is a short daily show all about giving you the facts. Facts on important historical events that occurred on this day and the reason for their importance, scientific discoveries and their impact on humanity, famous birthdays, famous passings, technological discoveries and how they have advanced humanity. Hey, it's all about learning and having fun. So let's get started. Famous holidays and observances for April 6th. Hostess Twinkies are celebrated today. Grab yourself that spongy cream-filled sweet and enjoy it, whenever. Seeing as how it lasts a long time due to its preservatives amount. Today is International Day of Sport for Development and Peace. It is believed that sport has the power to change the world, being a fundamental right and a powerful way to strengthen the socio-cultural ties between people with the purpose of developing peace, solidarity, and respect. It is promoted by the United Nations as it is internationally recognized day of observance. You can read more about it by clicking the link in the description below. Hey, if you're enjoying this content, please remember to like and subscribe, and thank you. Now back to the commentary. Today is also World Table Tennis Day. The European Table Tennis Union and the ITTF are promoters of this day as they want to empower all individuals from all different walks of life to enjoy the sport of table tennis. Grab a friend, some paddles, and start having fun. You can learn more about these organizations by clicking the links in the description below. Important historical events that happened on April 6th. In 46 BC, Julius Caesar defeats Caecilia Metalli Scipio and Marcus Porcius Cato in the Battle of Thapsus, where the deciding factor from a stalemate was how Caesar's army ended up attacking the elephants in Scipio's army. In doing so, Scipio's army waned and eventually lost. This civil war would be the last time elephants were used in the Western warfare. In 774, Charles the Great, or better known as Charlemagne, confirmed the gift of the Pope of the territories belonging to Ravenna, made by his father Pepin the Short, at Quercy-sous-Loire in 753. In 1652, Cape Colony became the first European settlement in South Africa. Some know it as the Cape of Good Hope. It was established by the Dutch East India Company under Jan van Riebeck until the British took over it in 1795. In 1722, Peter the Great, whom was the Tsar of Russia at the time, ended the tax on men with beards, probably the most historic event of that year that shaped how Russians saw things. In 1917, the United States declared war on Germany and entered officially World War I. Prior declarations finally are passed by Congress and the official declaration of war is made public. In 1889, George Eastman began selling his Kodak flexible rolled film for the first time. Kodak film is still used today around the world in every industry imaginable, from space exploration to underground mining to archaeology, geographic imaging, medical uses, movies, and of course, photography. In 1896, the first modern Summer Olympic Games opened in Athens, Greece. American athlete James Connolly became the first modern Olympic champion when he won the triple jump, winning third in the long jump and second in the high jump. In 1906, the world's first animated cartoon was released, titled Humorous Phases of Funny Faces by J. Stuart Blackton. You can watch this cartoon by clicking the link in the description below. In 1945, during the Holocaust, the Nazis began evacuating prisoners from Buchenwald concentration camp. This was the first and largest of the concentration camps. They began evacuating the concentration camps before the American army would arrive. They were doing this to speed up the killing of the prisoners still in the concentration camps. Amazingly, there was a resistance within the camp, and they were able to get a message out, secretly, via Morse code, on April 8th. It read as follows. To the Allies, to the Army of General Patton. This is the Buchenwald concentration camp, SOS. We request help. They want to evacuate us. The SS wants to destroy us. It was sent in English, German, and Russian. 3 minutes after sending the message, the US Third Army responded with, KZBU, hold out, rushing to your aid, staff of Third Army. This week is the Holocaust Remembrance Week. If you'd like to learn more, please click the link in the description below. In 1994, the plane carrying Rwandan President Juvenal Habyarimana and Burundian President Cyprien Ntaryamira was shot down by surface-to-air missiles, abruptly ending peace negotiations and sparking the Rwandan genocide. Those responsible to shoot down the plane have never been identified. The Rwandan genocide lasted 100 days. The Tutsi and moderate Hutu ethnic groups were slaughtered by armed militias. It is estimated that between 500,000 to 600,000 deaths occurred. Another horrific event in the history of humanity. Let's look at some fun facts for April 6th. In 1947, 11th U.S. Masters Tournament, Augusta National GC, Jimmy Demarais wins his second Masters by 2 strokes over Byron Nelson and amateur Frank Stranahan. In 1957, the New York City ended the trolley car service and made its way to Mr. Rogers' neighborhood. In 1974, the 19th Eurovision Song Contest was won by the musical group ABBA for Sweden. They won by singing Waterloo in Brighton. In 1991, Argentine soccer star Diego Maradona was suspended for 15 months by the Italian league for testing positive for cocaine use. Famous birthdays for April 6th. In 1483, Raphael Sanzio, the Italian painter, master builder, and infamously also a street smart ninja turtle, was born on this day. On April 6, 1928, James Watson was born. He was an American molecular biologist, geneticist, and zoologist. He submitted the academic papers proposing the double helix structure of the DNA molecule that we have come to know. In 1962, Watson, Crick, and Maurice Wilkins were awarded the Nobel Peace Prize in Physiology or Medicine. In quote, for their discoveries concerning the structure of nucleic acids and its significance for information transfer in living material. Today, Billy D. William Colt was born. Happy birthday, Lando Calrissian, and may the Force be with you. Today, Paul Rudd the Immortal has his birthday. Infamous for his line, look at us. Hey Paul, happy birthday. Famous passings for April 6th. In 1199, Richard the Lionheart passed. He passed at the age of 41 from a crossbow wound that became infected. In 1971, Igor Stravinsky passed on this day. He was a great musical composer of the pieces titled The Firebird, Petrushka, and The Rite of Spring. In 1992, Isaac Asimov passed. He was a famous science fiction author and professor of biochemistry. He left us the Foundation series and the Robot series, which included the famous 3 laws of robotics. This has been today's situation. Thank you for joining us. See you next time.